I'm open! Ow! I got it! To be completely honest, ever since I got fired from being a weatherman, I haven't been doing too well. My girlfriend said she doesn't want to see me anymore, and my mom said she's gonna make seafood for dinner. But mom, I can't see food. After that, my best friend called and said he had a vision. He saw me being a professional athlete, and I thought to myself, heck, I'll give it a shot. And so here we are. This is my official tryout tape. Now, I know what you're thinking to yourself. How can you try, Stan, how can a blind person become a professional athlete? Well, internet, I'm glad you asked. Honestly, I'm really not that different from any other type of athlete. Once you take away the fact that I can't see, we're basically on a level playing field.
You guys saw that, right?
Fun fact, some people actually think that I have a higher chance of being drafted. Because I'm blind, my other seven senses are more finely tuned to what's going on around me.
I get it! Got it. I'm good at being blind.
For instance, I can hear a whistle from at least 7 feet away from me. My sense of touch? Don't even get me started on it. Once I have the ball in my hands, I can hold it like an average person. On top of that, I do at least 4 push-ups every day.
1, 2, 3. Ooh, come on. Come on, Stan. Come on, Stan. She left you for a reason, Stan.
More. You can do another. 1 more, Stan.
5. If you ask me, I'd say the odds are actually stacked in my favor. 14 minutes is my best mile. Unfortunately for me, that's only when the track is in a straight line. My vertical is around 17 feet. Did you get that? Did you get that? New world record. New world record. I also have very, very quick feet. So, if you're watching this audition tape, first and foremost, let me know if I added the right clip, as it was a little bit hard editing this without being able to see. Second, give me a call because I believe I could be a very valuable asset to your future organization. Thank you, and have a good day.
And I just broke the chair.
Thanks for watching, guys. I'm not actually blind. If you like the video, hit like, leave a comment, subscribe, let's shave my head. Okay, I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.